Hello, I'm Urologist Ömür Erdem Akkaya. Today I'll give you a short video presentation on Kegel exercises and premature ejaculation. What are these Kegel exercises, pelvic floor muscle exercises? I will discuss how it is good for premature ejaculation. Pelvic floor muscles are a group of muscles that we use while holding our urine, stool, or fart. These make up the floor of the pelvic. In Kegel exercise, together with these muscle groups, we contract the large muscle groups in the gluteal region. We use Kegel exercises in urology, in the treatment of premature ejaculation, erectile dysfunction, and vaginismus. It is also used in many areas and it has many variants. So why is it important for premature ejaculation? In premature ejaculation, if the person dominates the pelvic floor muscles during the sexual intercourse, he can prolong the ejaculation period. Because when the muscles around the penis root contract, the semen comes out. These muscles must contract for the semen to come out. It has been shown that if these muscles are held loose and kept under control during sexual intercourse, the duration of intercourse is prolonged. The person needs to do Kegel exercises in order to control these muscles. Now I will simply explain how to do the Kegel exercises. We contract the muscles that we normally contract while holding our urine, as well as the muscles in and around the anus, and muscles in the butt. At the same time, we breath in, count to 3 and breath out. Doing these at 5 different times of the day, 10 minutes at once, means doing an intense Kegel exercise. And as duration of these exercises increase, the person can easily prolong the intercourse by controlling the pelvic floor muscles during the intercourse. But I have to say that Kegel exercise is only one of the behavioral treatments in the treatment of premature ejaculation. It is a part of the treatment. The couple's relationship should be optimized, that is, the couple should be prepared for sexual harmony. And at the same time, the wrong thoughts about sexuality in the minds of people should be corrected. For premature ejaculation, start-stop breathing and masturbating exercises can be shown to the patients. If the patient does not benefit from these, medical treatments such as local anesthetics and antidepressants can be given. These treatments can also be added to the treatment plan. Performing Kegel exercises is a simple but highly beneficial treatment. Thanks for listening. Best regards.